I'm here on the pier in Hastings. It opened earlier this summer and it's known as the People's Pier because 4,800 people contributed their own money to help make this a public thing that everybody can come to for free, as well as, of course, lottery funded money. There's planks of wood that stretch all the way from here across to France, and as well as that, 500,000 fixings and 300,000 tons of steel.